Braum, I overheard you talking to Alawi about the Freljord.
Braum's voice carries. Forgive me.
It's obvious how fond you are of your homeland. Like you, I'd do anything to protect my home, flawed as it is.
We must, no matter the cost.
It takes a lot to impress me, but I have to say, I'm glad you're with us. You're strong, but it's your heart that steals the show.
Don't forget my mustache!
How could I? Listen, after all this is settled, my city will do whatever it can to support the Freljord. If we've got any medicine or supplies you need, they're yours. No strings attached.
Thank you, Captain.
Come on now. You can call me Sarah.
And you may call me Braum.
Sometimes I wonder why I even try.